My name's Santa, and I'm made a poster on my dream job. Is there are heaps of different types of art, like moldy art, graffiti art, normal art, and more. He started moldy art. Moldy art was a way that we create European days to respond to the Europeans. Moldy art is normally colors and many more. And it is my favorite work, but you shouldn't take on other people's stuff. And graffiti is my favorite work because you can do cool writing. So I can draw them. Drawing is important to me because it keeps me quiet and focused on what I'm drawing. And my favorite things to draw are spider parts and animals. Interesting things. One of the best pictures was drawn in Brazil, and it was a picture of a FIFA soccer. Making the opposite thing in the face. I did my poster on art because I love doing art, like drawing skinny parts and more. Yeah. Oh yeah, and I got my text on Puppet Media. Okay, what is my favorite type of art? One of my favorite things to draw are
squid parts and animals.
Is it true or first that true or false that one of the most famous drawings is a soccer team putting the opposite thing in the face?
True. Is that a Mona Lisa?
Yeah. What is my least favorite art? Let's go.
Lolita?
No.
Normal?
Which website did I get my face from? Well, most of my face from.
Wikipedia.